Baytown, Texas, Officer Malcolm Fowler gets a call about a green SUV on the run. But when he pulls up alongside, he observes an interesting detail. The suspect is a woman, but that's not all.
She's naked as a jaybird.
It's obvious. This is not going to be a normal pursuit.
Baytown, I need some help up here.
Fowler calls for backup, expecting a cruiser or a cycle unit. But the help he gets comes from an off-duty cop, driving his own personal vehicle, a pickup. Officer Fowler has no time to reflect on how odd this situation is. Things are getting dangerous. The suspect weaves wildly, trying to get around the pickup truck. The officers box her in, but the suspect isn't ready to quit. She nearly runs over and crushes the off-duty cop while making her escape. The chase is on again. As traffic gets heavier, it becomes a life-threatening series of cat-and-mouse maneuvers at 80 miles an hour.
Take it, take it, take it.
The suspect races off the freeway, but when it looks like things are getting tight, she makes her own on-ramp. Fowler and his off-duty partner catch up in a hurry, only to find they have some unexpected help. The civilian in this black truck gives the officers an assist, blocking the suspect in. Now there are two pickups in this chase. It's a brave and reckless move that almost costs a Samaritan his life.
How many cars he's knocked off the road?
The determined citizen comes right back again. This time, the suspect makes a muddy escape across the median. Pursuing this wild driver is getting more and more hazardous by the second.
Got the pedal to metal.
Thankfully, out of nowhere, a roadblock appears ahead. It's that same helpful citizen from before, blocking the road with his black truck. But the suspect goes right around. The only thing the man ends up blocking is the police. The chase continues, weaving and slaloming across the highway. Officer Fowler can't even imagine the report he'll have to file. He's chasing a reckless, naked woman in a two-ton vehicle. And he's got a misguided Samaritan and an off-duty cop as his wingman. It just doesn't get any stranger than this. The pursuit moves on to narrow two-lane streets. With the off-duty cop in front and Fowler behind, the suspect has absolutely nowhere to go. Officer Fowler has had enough of this bizarre chase.
Get out of the car! Get out of the car! Get out of the car!
He quickly arrests the woman and puts her in his cruiser. Finally, regular backup arrives. But after everything he's been through, Fowler is faced with one last dilemma. Just when a cop thinks he's seen it all,
she's naked in the diaper.
A chase like this one comes along. One off-duty cop and one gung-ho Samaritan ended up with dented trucks for their efforts. The female suspect received an extended trip to the state psychiatric hospital. And as for Officer Malcolm Fowler, he got a reminder of just how bizarre and dangerous this job can be.
Get out of the car!